A reading from the letter of St. Paul to Galatians. We acknowledge that what makes a man righteous, it is not obedience to the law, but faith in Jesus Christ. We had to become believers in Christ Jesus, no less than you had. And now we hold that faith in Christ rather than fidelity to the law is what justifies us, and that no one can be justified by keeping the law. In other words, through the law, I am dead to the law, so that now I can live for God. I have been crucified with Christ, and I live now, not with my own life, but with the life of Christ, who lives in me. The life I now live in this body, I live in faith. Faith in the Son of God, who loved me and who sacrificed himself for my sake. I cannot bring myself to give up God's gift. If the law can justify us, there is no point in the death of Christ. The word of the Lord.